Hello and welcome to Beer Goggles Reviews with me, Terry Kay. We've got one of my favourite beers of all time down here. You know how I feel about the Harvey's Imperial Russian Stout. Beautiful beer in bottle, or bottle I should say, being posh. I've got it on cask down here. They've got it on cask. I'm trying it on cask. I'm hoping for good things. At the moment I ain't kind of smelling nothing much, you know. So I'm going to give it a bit of a whiff. It's not as big out of the cask, you know, as it is out of the bottle. Soon, I mean, you can keep the bottle for weeks afterwards and just open it up and have a little knobby sniff on it. You know, it's beautiful. But out of the cask, it's quite subdued. You're getting lovely little coffee edges, beautiful chocolate edges as well. A lot of good 70% cocoa chocolate, something that's harsh but sweet at the same time. You get a little demerara and muscovado sugar little notes in there, but it's still quite subdued. Really distant little fruits, little kind of squashed up tangerines that are in some dark corner somewhere, covered in burnt toast, you know. So let's have a go. Cheers everyone. Chin chin. Bubbles up. It's bloody gorgeous. Already? I am now going to speak very loud and slowly right in front of the camera to finish my review. Charles, shall I start again? As it happens, I'll keep it in, sorry. Right, this beer is lovely. I tell you what though, seriously, he's an absolute legend of a beer. Strange thing that out of the bottle it actually smells a lot bigger, much bigger, and it's huge. Out of the bottle you kind of finish the bottle off and I suggest you keep the bottle for ages. Just keep whacking the top down on the bottle. But this on cask is just as big on flavour. Got them lovely little harsh notes. Bits of Fuggles, bits of Goldings in the background. I believe that's why they're, because the Fuggles seems to be like fighting to finish. And it's hanging in there, like gripping onto the back of your tongue. Really lovely, really beautiful. Get down here, JBBF, try one of these big boys out. Try one out on cask, try one out on bowl. You tell me what you think. Cheers everyone. Bubbles up, chin chin. I ain't going to race that one down, it's going to last forever. See you soon. See you in the next one. Don't be late, or I'll start without you.